everyone, I'm Sadeepa Sangaruan, a student ambassador for Study NT Northern Territory. Today I'm going to answer 5 questions asked from 5 friends of mine who's planning to come to Darwin for their studies or for a visit. My friend Sachin asked me if people can swim in Darwin. The answer is definitely yes.
Litchfield is one of the most beautiful destinations fit for swimming. Litchfield National Park has many beautiful designated swimming areas for visitors to enjoy.
Darwin is one of the best places to swim in the world.
Woo-hoo-hoo! The second question comes from my friend Ayan Gog. She asked if it's safe to do fishing in Darwin.
Most of the territorians love fishing. It's like some of them have it in their genes.
My friend Jordan Thai asks, how's the winter over here?
There is no winter here in Darwin. There's only 2 seasons, wet season and the dry season. But you can get the snow and ice experience here in Darwin as well. How?
Grab a ticket just for $20 and ice skating, Darwin Ice Skating Center.
My next question comes from my friend Millie Davids. She asks, where would you recommend studying off campus? Darwin is a pretty quiet and calm city itself. You can find so many places to study peacefully here in Darwin.
But my recommendation is Botanical Gardens. You can sit down on the grass and study for hours. When you need a rest, you can have a nice walk and also grab a warm coffee from the cafe there.
Last but not the least, my friend Amanda Abesing asks, what is the most beautiful thing in Darwin? Darwin has one of the finest sunsets in the whole world. Let me show you.
I cannot think of one place, but the view of sunsets in Darwin is immensely beautiful.